If you're looking for the best boat carpets, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have House, Home & More Indoor-Outdoor Carpet. House, Home & More Indoor-Outdoor Carpet is the perfect solution if you want to protect your vessel from unwanted stains and mildew, and while complementing its overall look at the same time. What I like most about the product is that it has rib texture, making it easy to move about. Also, the cleaning process of this carpet is just easy peasy. With only one sweep or a hose off, you can have your carpet as squeaky clean as ever. Plus, it is made to be fade-resistant and weather-resistant, so no need to worry about the sudden changes in weather conditions, as it doesn't easily lose its luster. Furthermore, I think the product can easily complement the overall appearance of your boat, for it offers a variety of colors that you could choose from. And above all, it does not add weight to the boat because it is thin and lightweight. Talking about the flexibility of the House, Home, and More Indoor-Outdoor Carpet, it can be used for carpeting your deck, patio, sunroom, basement, and so much more. If you want it to snuggle perfectly on your floor, you can just cut it with a utility knife or a pair of scissors. Even if the carpet is not bound to the edges, still the carpet doesn't easily wear out. The number two position is held by UNG Xing EVA Fatigue Decking Sheet. If you are looking for an environmental friendly carpet for your vessel, then the UNG Xing EVA Fatigue Decking Sheet is what you have been looking for all along. It is made of high quality ethylene vinyl acetate. EVA that is non-toxic to your vessel because it makes it resistant to grease, seawater, alkali, acid, or other chemicals corrosion. Maintaining the overall upkeep of your boat is never made easy, but thanks to UNG Xing EVA Fatigue Decking Sheet, it is as easy as ABC. What makes this product a must-buy for you and me is that it comes with a variety of features. First of all, it is made with high tensile elongation, but not to the point of tearing, along with high-density material that makes it last longer. Plus, it has a self-adhesion, making it more convenient for installation. Furthermore, it has a non-slippery surface whether in dry or wet conditions. What makes it stand out from the rest is that it has a smooth, wood-like surface that upscales the aesthetic quality of your boat. The UNG Xing EVA Fatigue Decking Sheet has a closed-cell structure that makes it resistant to water and moisture. It also provides a cushioning feel whenever someone accidentally trips or falls over. Plus, it doesn't give a strong odor that usually comes with carpets. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Pontoon Boat Carpet. A lot of boat carpet reviews reveal that 32 Oz Pontoon Boat Carpet has been tested and approved for marine use. Therefore, you are assured with the quality of this product. The intricate pattern of the Pontoon Boat Carpet gives a striking appearance to your boat, giving a bold, new look to your old beauty. What's interesting about this product is, aside from its aesthetic pattern, the Pontoon Boat Carpet is marine grade, meaning it is resistant to moisture. With this, the boat will be free from molds or mildews. It also comes with an installation manual, a knife with extra blades, and a free tech advice that helps quicken up the installation process. I recommend this carpet to most people because they have product sampling before you purchase the product. Therefore, you can assess for yourself if the product really suits your needs and style. Chances of making the wrong choice are ruled out here. No need to fret on the installation of your Pontoon Boat Carpet because it can be easily glued down on the floor. And it comes in 6 colors that you can choose from. The number 4 position is dominated by House, Home, and More Indoor-Outdoor Carpet. Thanks to House, Home, and More, finding the best carpet to complement your water ride is made easy. House, Home, and More Indoor-Outdoor Carpet is made of olefin fibers that make its carpet stains, moistures, and mildews a thing of the past. The polyester also makes it shed moisture easily. What makes this product more appealing to me is the fact that it can withstand any weather conditions without fading, thanks to its UV-protected olefin fibers. It also has a rubber marine backing that helps keep it flat on the ground and prevents it from going up when people are walking on it. What makes it even more appealing to me is that it is lightweight with only 11 pounds, and it can be cleaned as easy as 123. Say goodbye to long hours of maintaining the clean appearance of your boat. The House, Home, and More Indoor-Outdoor Carpet has a rib texture that is excellent for traction. Your water ride will be safer for you your friends, and your loved ones because it allows you to easily walk without feeling anxious about tripping off even if you are dripping wet from a swim or a dive. If you need a smaller size carpet, then worry no more, for you can easily trim it down using a pair of scissors or a utility knife because it is not bound in the edges. The indoor-outdoor carpet by House, Home, and More is a multifunctional carpet that will work with your boat, deck, patio, sunroom, basement, garage, and so much more. The number 5 position is held by Marine Carpeting Do-It-Yourself Boat Carpet. If you are looking for high-quality carpet to complement the aesthetic quality of your boats, then look no further with the Do-It-Yourself Boat Carpet by Marine Carpeting. This top-notch boat carpet is not just about giving an appealing view to your boat, but it also protects your boat from molds, stains, and mildews. What I love most about this carpet is that it is made of UV-stabilized polypropylene construction that makes it stain-resistant and allows it to retain its vibrant colors even if it is often exposed to the sun. Plus, it comes with so many colors that you could choose from, such as red, sandstone, silver blue, teal black, graphite, navy, and so much more. The carpet is also highly recommended, for it is designed in a simple glue-down application, making your boat carpet highly durable and incredibly easy to install. What makes it more enticing is that it comes with a carpet knife with extra blades and a famous instruction manual that not only has clear and good instructions that help you with the carpet installation process, but an ultra-engaging one as well. Next at number 6, we have Shore Shining Eva Fotik Decking Sheet. Looking for the best material to cover your boat deck? Shore Shining Eva Fotik Decking Sheet may be what you are looking for. It is made with EVA that helps resist seawater, grease, and other corrosive chemicals while maintaining its state-of-the-art look. It also has a good buffering ability that protects the surface of your ship from alkali and acidic substances. It has passed the standards from the meticulous experts, ensuring the high quality of the product. The Shore Shining EVA Fotik Decking Sheet has a lot of features that make it more enticing, especially for me. The fact that it is easy to maintain the whole upkeep of the boat makes it more alluring for me. Plus, it is elastic, but not to the point that it can be deformed easily, and has high tensile elongation, but not as much that would result in tears in the sheet. It has different neutral colors to choose from, light gray, light brown, black and black, and black and white, to further complement the sophisticated beauty of your vessel. This EVA Fotik decking sheet has a smooth, non-slippery surface that makes it safe on both dry and wet occasions. It also has a closed cell structure that makes the sheet moisture-proof and non-absorbent, and has good cushioning resistance in case of accidental slips or falls. At the 7th position of our list, we have PRC Marine Upholstery Trim Carpet. The PRC Marine Upholstery Trim Carpet is ideally used for automotive cargo areas like cars, vans, and in this case, boats. It can also be used to cover automotive speakers, which makes this product a multifaceted one. What I like about this product is that it is so flexible that it can almost mold to all shapes. Plus, it is sturdy and easy to cut. It is also not slippery, which should be a must for boat carpets. Furthermore, the PRC Marine Upholstery Trim Carpet lifts the overall beauty of your boat, like it was professionally decorated. The number 8 position is held by Marine Carpeting 20 Oz Do-It-Yourself Boat Carpet. Whether for a base boat or pontoon boat carpet, this is one product praised in many boat carpet reviews. This 20-ounce carpet is marine-grade construction, so you can be confident that it is tough despite water and UV exposure. The synthetic latex backing prevents the fibers from loosening easily. Speaking of durability, this carpet resists stain, mold, mildew, oil, and gas, among other things that can ruin its appearance and affect its longevity. It is also UV-stabilized and has a low water retention rate, making the carpet more durable. Whether you install it indoors or outdoors, you can be confident of its exceptional quality. More so, this is a great pick for a marine carpet for base boat or any other type of boat because of its ease of installation. No need to hire a professional carpet installation service. Glue it on the floor, dry, and enjoy. Not to mention, cleaning is equally effortless. Clean with a vacuum or hose to maintain the carpet's peak condition. For your peace of mind, this pontoon boat carpet comes with a 3-year warranty from the manufacturer. Even through the years, the carpet remains durable and comfortable. I don't mind walking barefoot because of how soft this carpet is. Next at number 9, we have Britech AquaTurf Carpet. If you are looking for an affordable marine carpet for boats, this is another product I can recommend. Cheap is one word that I can use only to refer to its price, but never on its quality. Despite being economical, it packs plenty of features that make this a great pick for an indoor and outdoor carpet. Among others, I admire this carpet because it is made of 100% olefin. In a Lancer Marine carpet review that I have recently read, olefin or polypropylene construction was praised because it is fade and stain resistant. Even with UV exposure, I am happy with how it retains its true color through the years. The material also fights static electricity, making the carpet non-conductive. The latex backing is another notable feature of this pontoon boat carpet. It resists water, gas, and oil, assuring its durability even after a long time of use. Latex is a good material to improve pile anchorage, holding the fibers firmly to ensure longevity. It is also worth noting that this is a non-pilling carpet, which prevents it from looking messy. Also called fuzzing, pilling is the formation of small fluff balls on the top, which results from loosening and tangling fibers. Boat carpeting easily gets wet, especially when it is on the deck. I love how this product has low water retention. It is hydrophobic, allowing it to dry quicker. This also allows the glue to have more powerful adhesion. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Bass Car 28 Oz Pontoon Boat Carpet. Looking for the most valuable carpets, it is hard to go wrong with this product. It is available in different colors and sizes to suit your boat. It also has exceptional rubber-backed construction. It is soft and flexible, making the installation a breeze. It is easy to glue the backing on different floor surfaces, especially in an aluminum boat, because it is rubber-backed. I also like how this indoor-outdoor pontoon carpet can easily bend on the sides. This is unlike others that are too thick and firm. It contours to the shape of the floor, making it easy to lay the carpet based on the outline of the floor. If you need to cut this pontoon carpet to suit your size requirements, doing so is easy. You will receive a free knife with a blade. Cut the carpet carefully to prevent the edges from fraying. Otherwise, the carpet will easily disintegrate. Worried of color discrepancies? Lucky for you, they send out free samples. Reach their customer service representatives through email. Provide your name, mailing address, and desired color. That's all for today. We upload outdoor products review videos in every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.